Hello everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm here to share my BB Craft Design Team project with you all. And I, this time around, wanted to use some of the older product that I've received in the past. So this Design Team project is going to be using both new items and items that I received in the past. So this is one that is a past item, and there is a number there. I'll have the links all below. Beautiful glass faceted beads. I mean, they are just gorgeous. Absolutely beautiful, and of course I'm going to drop them. Absolutely beautiful and sparkly. Assorted colors, just gorgeous. And I think these are 6 millimeter. I can't remember now, but I think they are 6 millimeter. I also used from my Design Team package, or from a former package, some of the little tiny bells. I love these things. I'm putting them on everything. They are so cute. And these are just, this is a must have. The other item that I used was, the other three were items from my Design Team package, and the first one is this one, and these are the beautiful faceted cubic zirconia pendants. They are just beautiful and all different shapes. I did show the shapes last time, but I will show them again. Let me just put them up there. Or, I know, I'll just put them down here so you can see them. You can see them all. And some of them will be on the back side. But they're both in gold and in silver. And that's what the back side looks like. So you'll have a gold and a silver of each one. So there's the gold and the silver there. And I think I used the silver to that one. Well, I've used many of them. But anyway, there they are. They are so beautiful. Let's see if we can get the camera to focus. It's trying to focus on the words. There we go. Isn't that pretty? So, so pretty. Okay, so, and I've got a ton there for many, many, many more beautiful projects in the future. Okay, so there's that. And then the, I didn't show you the number, but again, I'll have the number in the bottom there in the description. There's the number there. Okay, so there's that one. Let's put that here. And then I also use the gorgeous clamps here. And there's a number there. I love these things. I don't know how I did without them. I've been using them so much also. And then finally, I received the gorgeous leaf. And don't forget, these are, all of these containers are super sturdy, beautiful containers. Those are the clamps there. And I just love the way you can just store everything away. And they also have this little flip. So if you had one of those carousels, those you can put all your embellishments and hang them. All of the, it's on this side. I think this one doesn't have one. Does it? No. But these ones do, and this one does. So these are the leaves, and I, as you can see, I used quite a few of the leaves. That was on the other project, but see, it also has this. And the, love these sturdy containers. So those are all the leaves. Still have a ton of leaves. Just love them. And that's the number there I think I showed you. I think you get 10 of each, and there are 120 total. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Something like that. I can't remember. But there's that. And what did I come up with, you say? Well, let me show you. I've just got to get it all squared away here. Need to get it straightened out and squared away. And of course it is giving me a hard time. Because do I have it backwards? Okay, so I just opened it up and I just want to show you. I have this beautiful ribbon that I found a long time ago, and it's a reversible, it's a brown velvety ribbon. And so I used the clamps on the edge there. Let me turn it around this way. And then BB Craft also, I forgot to show you, I don't have them here. BB Craft also has the these little O-rings. So I use the O-rings as well. There's the other end. And also the lobster clip. And the lobster clip also was from another, and I don't have that one here either, a past design team kit that had all of the findings on. Yeah, I don't have it here. It had many of the findings and some bead caps, I think. Yeah, I don't have it here. But anyway, so there's the little lobster clasp. And then the beautiful rhinestone chain also is from a past kit from BB Craft. And there are the little bells, and there's the faceted glass beads, and then these little bead caps were from that bead cap kit that had the bead caps and the earrings and the pins, the I can't think right now. The eyelet pins and then just the regular beading pins. And let me just get this so that it looks right. Okay, there we go. And then I have the little hearts there that I used, and the leaf charm, and more bells. And more beading, and then I had this chain. This chain was my own chain. There we go. So that is my beautiful bracelet that I created for myself using gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous goodies. You know me, I love wearing bracelets. I never remember to put them on before I do a video. But I do love wearing them. So that's my gorgeous bracelet from BB Craft, using all of the beautiful items that they have graciously allowed me to represent. Thank you very much, BB Craft. I hope that you all like my design team project this time. And stay tuned for my next design team package and my future projects. Thank you so much, Lisa. Also, I wanted to tell everyone, if you'd like to be a I'm sorry, guys. If you would like to also feature some of BB Craft products, there will be a link below so that you can collaborate. That's the word I was looking for. So that you can collaborate with bbcraft.com. All you need to do is follow the link and fill out the questionnaire. I think you do have to have a certain amount of subscribers on your YouTube channel, but they do have that YouTube program where if you'd like to feature some of their products, they are willing to collaborate with you. Okay, boy, that was like pulling teeth. Anyway, I have I will have all the links below. I hope that you like my project, and I hope that you will follow the links and get some of these goodies for yourself and have a play. There's so many gorgeous things that you can make with all of these items. And I don't know if you remember, I think I already put them away or used them. Yeah, I must have put them away. Yep. Oh, there's that kit. Let me show you this before I let you go. This one was the other set. And this one has the little spacers. And then these are the eye hooks or the eye pins. Yep, those are the tiny little eye pins that I used. There we go. It's not wanting to focus because it's focusing on those letters. There we go. Those are the eye pins, and then these are the eyelet. Come on, focus. Those are the eyelet pins. There we go. Those are the eyelet pins that I used. And these are the little O-rings. Yeah. Okay, everyone. Thank you so much for stopping by again. So I used quite a bit of the goodies from BB Craft. Okay, guys. I will see you all later. And let me just remove these. This was my design team kit for this month. This past month. So I will see you all very soon. I hope that you like my project again. And thank you so much, Lisa. I'll have all the links below, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you for stopping by. God bless. Stay safe. And now I'm gonna go. Bye, everyone.